What's going on, guys? Welcome back to NBA 2K17. I mean, you guys see it. I don't gotta say anything. You know what it is. 60 points last night. Freaking insane. And that's in three quarters. He didn't even go for a round four. They said 60's enough. You're done. We're already up 40. Quit it. This card is absolutely fire. The best shooting card in the game, in my opinion. I don't care about the diamonds right now. I don't see a diamond out here that's got these stats. Don't believe me? Look at it. 94 standing layup, 90 driving layup, draw foul 82, open mid-range 92, open three 96, ball control 76, 87 free throw, passing IQ 80, 91 lateral quickness. People said he's slow. He ain't slow. His lateral quickness is fast. He's got a 91 shot contest. Look at the defense. I have not seen another card in this game right now that has this kind of shooting with this defense. 95 defensive consistency. 91 on ball. Driving dunk, doesn't matter. He does everything else. The speed with the ball, acceleration is a little bit slow. That's his only flaw. If you could even call that a flaw. 70s is still pretty good. 91 stamina, could be better. But guys, this card is absolutely fire. The best shooting card in the game, in my opinion. He's got hot spots for days. It's breathtaking. I'm at a loss for words. So I'm not going to say anything else. Let's go to gameplay. All right, we found our first victim. Actually, our only victim. Who does he got? Hamilton, Michael Redd, Dirk Nowitzki, Ben Wallace, James Harden. Ooh, Jackman Stew. Oh, man. I feel bad for you. All right, guys, here we go. The debut of Ruby Klay. Is he worth it? Let's find out. Off to a bad start. Oh, good rebound. Let's go. Over to Tony. Young Tony. Let's see. Looking for Glenn. We got to make sure we make the right reads, though. I keep forcing on all the gameplays. I keep forcing the ball too much. Like that. God damn it. All right, let's go. Over to Klay Thompson. Klay running, stop, pop, shoot. Oh, it's too easy. Defense, Tony, let's go. Klay is off to the races. Here we go. Klay, stop, pop. Dude, easiest release in the game. Facts. All right, here we go, Tony. Dude, Klay is already 2 for 2, and I love his release. Over to Glenno the Clown. Oh, we're 100%. All right, let's go. Let's go. Oh, come on, Tony. Oh, what a good move. Back to Klay. Klay all the way around. Over to Tony. A young Tony going into goggles.
Finish it.
Dude, fatality. This guy's done for. Back. Tony. In. Back to Klay. Wide open. Klay. Bang. Oh, Klay is a glitch. He's a must cop. No way. That's off. Get that off. Let's go. Throwing it up to Klay. Klay's got the fast break. Good move. Oh, we wanted it so bad. Back into Klay. Klay in one. Oh my god, he's a glitch. All right, we got the bench in. We don't want to wear Klay out too much. Kyrie Irving, Eddie Jones now on the bench. A new position for him. We got the new LeBron dynamic duo. Come on, LeBron, you idiot. Good. That poor Zingod. I swear he's every team I play. Let's go, LeBron. Come on, you gotta make up for that crap. You're missing layups now. Back to Bosh. Bosh, he's so slow. Let's go, get in. Back, okay. All right, let's go, LeBron. Let's go, LeBron. We're making things happen. He's getting too much of a lead. Kyrie, back to LeBron. Get in there, LeBron. Over to Bosh, never mind. Back into LeBrono. Finish it, and one. That's the King's way. Get out. Good block, Samson. We saw that coming a mile away. Go, Bosh. Go, Bosh. Where's King? There he is. Back over to Kyrie Irving. Wide open. There you go. It scares me when he doesn't get a green, but you got to know that's going in. Good D. Good D. Good D. There we go. Good job, Kyrie. Damn it. Get over there, Kyrie. Oh, you blew it. All right. 3 seconds left. Let's see if Clutch Kyrie can make something happen. 2-1. Kyrie. Oh, gets fucked again. Always in the first quarter. Klay's a monster. I can't wait to see what he's got for the second quarter. Kyrie. Oh, gets fucked again. Always in the first quarter. Klay's a monster. I can't wait to see what he's got for the second quarter. All right, start of the second quarter, 20-14. I think Klay already has like 10 points or something. We're going to keep it up with him. We're going to keep dishing it to him. Let's see what he can really do. Back into Klay. Klay, foul. He's going to the line. Into freaking Kareem. Kareem, get in there. All right, we're going to need your famous hook. Give it. Give it. There it is. Always a bailout maker. Always. He makes it most of the time. All right, come on, Kyrie. Let's see what you got. Throwing it over to Eddie. I'm not used to having Eddie on the bench. LeBron, again, good shot. Quick, easy release. LeBron has got to be one of the best scorers off my bench. All right, let's go. Let's go. Oh, he's leaving Klay alone already. Big mistake. Big mistake. Even if he doesn't green it, I should add Noah's release, but he still made it. Dude, every time that fucking James Harden is kicking my ass. Let's go. Dale Goodrich. Good. Oh, good dribble. I'm loving it. Jimmy D. Back it in. Into Goggles. What pass was that? Give it into Goggles. Goggles. Good shit, Goggles. Let's go. Back over there. Oh, he wants it. He wants it. Give me a pick. Give me a pick. Let's go. Into Goggles. Dude, what is going on? Hey, good defense. Let's go. Run, 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 run. Gale, over to Klay. Klay, easy. Easy. Oh, my God, dude. His release is the best in the game. The best. All right, 12 seconds left. Let's see if Kyrie can try and be... Actually, Kyrie has failed the last couple times. Let's get it into the king. And he can't do it. Come on, guys. No way. That goes in. What a killer half for Klay. Shit, we might get 60 ourselves. All right, start of the third quarter, 38-33. We should be winning by a lot more. Let's see if we can air it out here a little bit. Get over to Kyrie, the fastest point guard in the game. Always makes contested. I always say that. Makes contested layups like it's nothing. All right, we're only up two. We really need to get the starters back in and bring in some more offense. I don't know. He's playing really good. Not terrible. Over to LeBron. Bring it over LeBron into Ralph. What pass was that? It's like you shot it. No way. We're right there. Come on, bro. All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We're looking over for you. Oh, wide open, Glenn Rice. We'll hit that shit all day. Let's see. Can we get in there? Back to Tony. Tony. Oh, my God. Pick it up. Pick it up. Okay, give it. Give it in. What are we doing, bro? All right, we have lost the lead. This dude is definitely playing a lot better defense. I've played him in the past. He's never played like this before. We gotta step it up. Oh, my God. We cannot lose this game with Klay Thompson. We can't. Come on. Yes, green bean Klay. He really is a glitch. I'm not lying. This is facts. Go buy him. Now. No way. Come on. Fucking stay in front of him. Let's go. All right. Come on, Tony. Tony, Tony. Looking for Jabbar. What pass is that, bro? Open to a wide open Glenno. Come on, Glenn. Goggles. How are you not catching that? I swear Jabbar sucks in this game. No. Get over there. Fuck. Good rebound. I'm glad he missed that. Let's go, Klay Thompson. You can do it. Get all the way in there. Klay. He does it all. All right. I feel like we're playing really good. Not a lot of turnovers. We just can't stop his offense. What the heck is going on here? King all the way. Red carpet. Get over there. No way. Miss. Get that rebound. Let's go. Dude, my guys are playing so retarded. They're taking all terrible offensive stuff. Get in there, Kyrie. Kyrie, dude, thank you. Stepping it up big. No way. God damn it, bro. Even when we play fucking zone. All right, we got about 1 second left. Let's see if we can do anything. God damn it. Throw it away. Perfect. All right, we can't let him score here. We've been playing terrible defense. We really need to make sure nothing like that happens. Perfect. Good job, team. Ugh. All right, start of the fourth. We are down four. It is 55-59. It's time to lock up, man. I'm tired of this shit. Just can't do anything. Literally, all he's doing is calling pick and rolls, playing the outside. There's nothing else I can do. Get in there, Ralph, and one. Let's go. Go ahead and do it. King coming in strong. Woohoo. Good. Oh, my God. That was a steal animation, bro. That was a steal animation. Dirk Nowitzki's kicking our ass. Let's go. God, we're down four again. God, we almost got that charge animation. We have not yet got the charge animation this time. Get it out. Oh, my God, we're throwing the ball away. No. No, get it. Dude, Dirk's killing us. Oh, my God. Down six. I don't know what to do. Let's go. Let's go. Kyrie, please. Kyrie, yes. Clutch shot by Kyrie. Down three. Damn it, man. We really have our hurt and having a hard time. Get in there, Klay. Get in there, Klay. Into Tim Duncan. Foul. Yes, and one. Tied up. Assuming he makes the free throw. And he does. Tied up. All right, coming down to the wire here. Let's see what we can do. Does Klay need to have a miracle? Maybe. Oh, Tony. Tony with the clutch three. We're up one. Smart here. Can't throw it away. Back into Klay. No, I keep rhyming. What the fuck is going on with me? Get in there. Over to Goggles. Goggles. Back in. Oh, clear lane. Oh, oh, that was too close of a block. What are you doing? Just dunk it. Oh, God. Oh, God. He's going to want that three. Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off. Down there. Oh, get up. Get up. No. No. No, no, no. Oh, he wants the post fade. He wants the... Oh, Jesus Christ. Let's give it to Klay. Give it to Klay. Thank you. He's got a foul. Got a foul. Klay's got to be clutch. Make them both. That's clutch, Klay. Let's go. All right, here we go. 14 seconds left. No room for error. We got to lock up. No three-pointers. If we do, we're in deep crap. All right, looking good so far. Back it up. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Gave him room, and he scores. We got to be clutch here. 8 seconds left. No timeout needed. I'm just going to go for it. Let's go. 6, 5, 4, 3. Tony's all alone. Tony! Tony! Let's go! Tony clutch. I don't think there's enough time for him to get off a decent shot, but you never know. We got to clamp. Right, it all comes down to one stop. I think he's got to get the alley-oop, but we, no matter what he's doing, we got to make sure we play good defense. No, no! No, we're stuck! Oh. Oh, my God. He got stuck behind a player that could have been an absolute nightmare. Luckily, it wasn't. I think that's Larry Nance. He's not good at shooting. I don't know who that is. 22, small forward. The only person I can think of is Clyde Drexler, who's bald. That guy wasn't bald. Larry Nance, I think, took that. It was a turnaround jumper. Had it been Dirk, it could have been fatal. Could have been lights out for us. But no, we clutch it out, even though we got that cheese animation. That's such bullshit. The center just can hold you back like that. I'm talking way too much. Klay had a phenomenal game. He's a must cop. The stats are loaded. Let's go check him out. All right, guys, and there's your big boy stats, Klay Thompson. Guys, he's worth 100K. I'm going to say it right now, he's the best shooting guard in the game. I don't care what, throw any diamond at you that you want. Sure, he can't drive and dunk. Sure, he doesn't have absolute speed, but his shot, because of how easy it is, his dynamic defense, just phenomenal. He's locked down, and his shooting stats, it's a no-brainer. He's worth every penny, 26 points, 3 assists, 8 of 11, 5 of 7 from 3, 5 of 6 from free throw. Guys, what else do I need to say? The proof is in the pudding. The numbers don't lie. There it is. James, 12, 3 assists, 2 turnovers, 5 of 7. Jabbar, 11 points, 6 rebounds, 2 assists, 2 blocks. Played very well. He gets good rebounds. Why I think he doesn't, I don't know. This guy is the new Dirk Nowitzki. Played very, very well. Maybe worth a pickup. We might need to do some gameplay with him. But guys, I hope you enjoyed it. I know a lot of people wanted this gameplay, and it was worth it. It was worth every penny. I actually ended up getting him off a refresh last night for 95,000. So I got a little bit lucky. So he's going to be a little bit more than that, but he's worth every penny. I would pay as much as 110,000 for this card. It is what it is. This card's the best shooting guard. It's going to be for a while. Tell maybe a Jordan, a new Kobe, something like that comes out. Guys, he's worth every penny. His release is fire. If you can get him, get him. But other than that, guys, we had the new 50, what is it, dropping 50 packs came out today. There's Vince Carter, Allen Iverson. The last video is not at 150 likes yet, so we'll wait on that. But let me know who you guys are thinking about for gameplay, or if you want maybe one of the Ruby gameplays. Let me know in the comments below. Guys, thank you for all the love and support. Hit the like button if you enjoyed the video. Hit the subscribe button if you're new. And Richie Nation, party on.